In the realm of modern military defense systems, air defense technologies play a crucial role in safeguarding nations from aerial threats. Among these systems, the Bavar 373 and David Sling stand out as a significant advancement developed by Iran and Israel, respectively. Let's compare between the two air defense systems. The Bavar 373 was introduced by Iran in 2019 as a part of its efforts to enhance its air defense capabilities. The system is designed to intercept a wide range of aerial threats, including drones, cruise missiles, and fighter jets. The Bavar 373 represents Iran's ambition for self-sufficiency in defense technology, particularly in response to perceived threats from regional adversaries and Western nations. Its design incorporates domestically produced components, reflecting Iran's commitment to developing indigenous military technologies. In contrast, David Sling, known as the Magic Wand, is a joint venture between Israel and Raytheon. It was developed to fill the capability gap between Israel's Iron Dome, which targets short-range threats, and Arrow missile defense system, aimed at long-range ballistic missiles. Operational since 2017, David Sling employs advanced technologies and incorporates lessons learned from previous conflicts, making it a cornerstone of Israel's multi-layered defense strategy. Radar capabilities. The Bavar 373 air defense system, developed by Iran, employs a sophisticated phased array radar for tracking a variety of aerial threats. This radar provides comprehensive airspace monitoring and interception capabilities. A crucial component of this system is the Mirage 4 radar, which is a phased array radar mounted on a Zafar heavy truck. Phased array radars are known for their ability to steer radar beams electronically without moving the radar dish, providing faster response times and improved tracking capabilities. The Mirage 4 is claimed by Iranian sources to have a detection range of up to 450 kilometers. While this figure has been met with some skepticism, it highlights Iran's ambitious goals for the Bavar 373 system. The Mirage 4 radar uses fuzzy logic technologies. This technology enables the radar to effectively identify, prioritize, and track multiple targets, even in cluttered or complex airspace where traditional radar systems may struggle. Iran claims that the Bavar 373 can track up to 200 targets simultaneously, a significant capacity that reflects the system's multi-target engagement potential. While David Sling uses the multi-mission radar, an advanced electronically scanned array radar developed by Israel Aerospace Industries ELTA systems. This radar has a range of up to 300 kilometers, capable of detecting and tracking multiple threats simultaneously, including missiles, rockets, and aircraft. The MMR provides 360-degree coverage, enabling it to monitor large areas and handle saturation attacks by tracking numerous targets at once. Its high-resolution tracking allows precise guidance of the stunner missile, ensuring accurate interceptions. The radar also classifies and prioritizes threats, enabling efficient engagement. With jamming resistance and built-in countermeasures, it can operate in environments where electronic warfare is present. The MMR is mobile, enhancing deployment flexibility, and integrates with other Israeli defense systems like the Iron Dome and Arrow. The missiles used by Bavar 373 and David Sling are quite different in design, purpose, and technology. The Bavar 373 system uses the Syed missile series, and the most advanced one is the Syed 4, which is designed for medium to long-range engagements. It has a range of up to 300 kilometers and can target threats at altitudes as high as 27 to 30 kilometers. The missile is equipped with a high explosive fragmentation warhead, which detonates near the target to maximize damage. The Syed 4 relies on command guidance from ground-based radars during the initial phase of flight, switching to active radar homing in the terminal phase to lock onto the target. The missile is also supersonic, reaching speeds of Mach 5, and is effective against fast-moving targets like ballistic missiles and aircraft. On the other hand, David Sling uses the Advanced Stunner missile, which is specifically designed to intercept a wide range of threats, including ballistic and cruise missiles. The Stunner has a longer range of more than 300 kilometers and uses a hit-to-kill approach, meaning it destroys incoming threats through direct impact rather than an explosive warhead. The missile's guidance system is highly advanced, featuring a dual seeker combining electro-optical sensors and a radar sensor, enabling precise tracking even in conditions of poor visibility or electronic jamming. The Stunner is extremely fast, traveling at speeds of Mach 7.5, and is designed to be highly maneuverable, with a unique three-stage design that enhances its ability to engage fast-moving or highly evasive targets. So the Stunner has a longer range and higher speed, giving David Sling a performance advantage in many scenarios. Also, it uses hit-to-kill technology with a dual seeker system, making it more precise and adaptable in complex environments. Operational history. To date, the Bavar 373 has not been employed in actual combat situations, as its deployment primarily serves as a deterrent against potential aerial threats. The system was developed in light of regional tensions and Iran's need to secure its airspace from threats, particularly in the wake of incidents like the Stuxnet cyber attack. While the David Sling was first used in combat on July 23, 2018, when Israeli authorities detected two Syrian OTR-21 Tochka short-range ballistic missiles, which ultimately landed inside Syria. The system successfully intercepted a Badr 3 rocket from the Gaza Strip aimed at Tel Aviv on May 10, 2023, marking its second combat use that day. During the 2023 Israel-Hamas war, David Sling was utilized to destroy a long-range Ayash 250 rocket launched by Hamas. The system was also employed during the October 2024 Iranian strikes against Israel, demonstrating its ongoing role in Israel's air defense strategy. In summary, the Bavar 373 and David Sling represent two distinct approaches to air defense, each shaped by the strategic priorities and technological capabilities of Iran and Israel. The Bavar 373 emphasizes indigenous development and self-reliance, while David Sling benefits from international collaboration and advanced technologies. David Sling's missile, called the Stunner, has longer range and higher speed and better accuracy, giving David Sling a performance advantage in many scenarios. Well, that's it guys for today. But stay tuned as we bring you more interesting videos and updated videos on the world of military. We'll see you guys in our next video. Bye-bye.